I am Will Hartog, born in 1948, and my nickname in Holland is De Witte Reus, the White Giant from Abbekerk. In that week in Dutch TT 77, end of June, I was really sick. I had a really bad stomach problem and I was on breakfast, and then Barry Sheen, the world champion of that time, came to my table, and I explained him my illness. And he said, "Oh, Will, I have something, because sometimes it happens me too. I had a special drink for you." I took that drink and my food keeps in my body. It gives me strength, and then really I could make a practice time. I have placed 13 and on the third row. So I could join. I was allowed to race next day.
Welkom in Assen, dames en heren. We staan aan het begin van de grote 500cc race. Will Hartog, onze favoriet, de Witte Reus, die heeft als tiende getraind, staat op de vierde startrij.
Jaap Timmer was the man who gave Will Hartog his nickname. In 77 he was also the circuit speaker. And later he was also the race director. So he had many functions on the circuit. And he knew everyone.
En we zijn benieuwd wie het gaat winnen. Sheen, Agostini of misschien toch Hartog.
In those times you had a push start. And I had a very special protocol to push it in three steps.
Because of his length, he was capable to start the Suzuki in three steps. And in that case, you know, he was not feeling too well. And he thought, "I'm not strong enough to do it in three steps."
And ask myself, do I am in three steps or in five steps? And on the last moment, when the flags nearly drops, I decided I do three steps. It's everything or nothing. And everything happened in the right moment.
Wat een geweldige start van Will Hartog, de lange Witte Reus. Hij heeft weer een van zijn befaamde starts meegemaakt. En geloof het of niet, hij gaat nu meteen al aan de leiding in de TT 500cc.
The excitement of the moment gives you so much adrenaline that you are not ill. So the best medicine is adrenaline.
Hartog aan het begin van de laatste ronde. Nog 7700 meter scheiden hem van de overwinning. Dit is geweldig, dit is de roem. En de toeschouwers weten dat. En ze wuiven met alles wat ze hebben in de lucht.
I had some space, but I was also very nervous. And at the end, on the finish, I had still 6 seconds before world champion Barry Sheen. He was finishing second. So that was very exciting for the whole crowd.
Will Hartog wint de 500cc. Dat is een unicum in de historie van Assen en van de Nederlandse motorsport.
And with Barry Sheen, who finished second as the reigning world champion. So it was a perfect day to do that in your home Grand Prix. It's very special. They started singing the crowd the Zilvervloot. That's a famous Dutch song from the past. And if the winner is there, a Dutchman, they start singing that.
I am very happy, and still I will always say it's my best day of my life.
That win in Assen, that changed his life, you know, made him famous in Holland.
And because Barry was second, I put him on my shoulders. He didn't know, so he was really confused. And later on he told me that was the most terrifying moment of the whole race, I think. He blamed himself a little bit, that it was me better that I never gave him that drink.
Will Hartog wint en het publiek gaat helemaal tekeer. De Witte Reus, de Witte Reus, de Witte Reus.
Mr. Jaap Timmer said as commentator for the crowd, "There, the Witte Reus is coming again." Yeah, that was a very, very special moment.
Jaap Timmer was Mr. TT. That says enough.
Witte Reus, Witte Reus, Witte Reus. It's race, race, race. That's all what counts.